Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode from Longwood. Last time I showed you the cobblestone line and what I did there, and today it's time for another railway line. So, as a quick reminder, let me show you something on the map. This is our home, Longwood Village, the library, and the cobblestone line goes up to the north. Then there is a railway line that goes over here, I don't know, maybe even there. And the skyline, which I want to show you today, goes here. I built the skyline bridge in a stream. I don't know if you remember, it's been a few years. Yeah, now the skyline is extended to the south. I can show you on the other map how far. Then we also have the ocean line, which goes to the west to Atlantis and to the east. Then to Golem City and further south. And last but not least, we have the south line that starts from Desertville and goes to the south. So let me show you on the other map quickly. Yeah, the ocean line all this way. And then down here goes all the way, right about here. And from Desertville it goes down south till here. There's another village, riverbank, I think. Yeah, and the skyline gets extended right till here. Here's another village, Sprucewood, and then it connects over here. And the the line from Desertville, the south line, I will probably rename it to Mansion Line because it's intended to go further down south to the mansion. And in the far future, the line that, the ocean line that comes from here and then goes here south, this will eventually connect, if I ever make this happen, to the Caves and Cliffs area, to Mount Torte. So, these are the plans, and yeah, let me show you the progress. I will go move up myself to the skyline up in the north, and then I will meet you again. So, see you then. Oh, I'm in the north, where the skyline starts. Last time when we worked on the cobblestone line, I showed you where it connects to the skyline. This is this line here. And now I need a minecart. This one here, but I think I also have one in my backpack. Yes, then let's take this one. So, you have seen this already, but it's now all finished, except maybe some foundations on the ground. And also, there's a tower that is planned here, pretty big one, you see the markings here. But I don't know when I will do this, so for now it's just like this. And I removed all torches here from the fence, from the glass panes, and only have some end rods every now and then. It should all be spawn-proof, so the torches are not really needed. You have a nice view from here. Also so on the map, it goes a lot over ocean. But high up in the sky, so that's why it's called skyline and not ocean line. And the ocean line is mostly below the water. Below the water surface, I should say. Yeah, now comes into view another railway line. This one goes over to the cobblestone line to the theme park. I also updated this a little. So let me show you when we are there. Yeah, I think this looks pretty nice with the stairs. And the way you get down there is here by the ladder, or you can also go down the road and then through the gates below us. So then move on. Let's move on. Yeah, now the bridge is a little wider because of the road. But these arches here, they are the same as you saw further further up at the north. I also put glowstone here under the carpet, so I also have no torches here anymore. And the end rods are on the outside now. And there are some little stairs where you can get down the arches right down to the water or the ground. So here is where the road goes to downtown Longwood, which is over there somewhere. You can see the lanterns. Here we have Yumi's house. This thing here was naturally generated. Need to be a little careful that nothing gets destroyed here, because when the gravel falls, it falls and then you can never get it up there again. I might change this as well with stairs, I don't know yet. Similar to what we saw earlier. But maybe I will leave it like this. So now we reach the highest point of the skyline. This is also a bridge I want to build a little more below here. Oh, this is the highest point at 112 meters. And now it goes down. This was all old, and here in this direction it goes west to Rohan, skyline west, and this is the skyline which went up till here. And this part now is new, not finished yet, as you can see. Also want to have a big station here, but yeah, this all takes time. So maybe we can Take the minecart again. So, now it goes down in the water. It's a little slower now. And there's another station here with some ocean ruins on land. And now we get on a bridge again. Again with quartz. Also, there's also quartz below here. So you can see I need a lot. I also need a lot of granite. And of course, many, many, many rares. I also want to have glass panes here. So that's something else I need. So now I ran out of quartz on this side. Also on the right side now. Ran out of granite. Now I ran out of pretty much everything. So, we should probably sleep, because this line is not safe yet. We reach land again. So, the skyline might go down further south in the future, but right now goes over to skyline west. Oh, Skyline East, I mean. Skyline West was the one to Rohan. And as I showed you on the map, this one goes to Sprucewood. So, let's move on. So, somewhere about here is the ocean line from Golem City will connect. It will be in the water, as I said. So, we'll probably have some kind of station here where you can get up and down with some water elevators or something like that. Yeah, but as you see, I ran out of rails here. But I brought some, so that I don't just show you a lot of stuff. We can also build something. Not the most exciting thing in the world right now, I think. Just placing rails. Yeah, and also some porches. This will be similar to the bridge you saw before, the one that connects to the theme park. And I also have these rails, I don't know what are they called. detector rails. Yeah, so I don't need anything below here. And deactivate the power trail. I also think I will use torches here, because the end rods are only for the main skyline, the one that goes from north to south. But I will probably also use fences here, similar to what you saw before. Should all be spawn proof, despite not having any torches here, because mobs don't spawn on redstone components, also not on rails, I think, and also not on stairs. So there's no danger that a creeper suddenly stands here. Of course, here it's possible. So we should have some stairs here, some torches here, I guess. The power drills are already placed. So it should be possible to use the minecart all the way here. However far we get with this, the rails we have now. Yeah, the other railway lines, the ocean line over to Atlantis and also down to the south and connecting here to the skyline east. This I can hopefully show you in one of the next episodes, or probably more than one episode. And also the railway line that goes to the mansion. It's all prepared already, but yeah. It will take some time to build it. At least so that we can use it, but making it nice with the stairs and everything. This will take a long, long, long time. So I decided to keep the tree here. So it looks a little funny, but yeah, who cares? So now we need more. Let's see how far we can get with these. Still not all the way. So the last part we need to walk. There's also a tree here that's not taken down yet. we reached the highest point here. And then it goes down again. And this is where the skyline east ends. It won't stay like this, I will probably also put a nice station here. And this is the way, this is the ocean line. No, not the ocean line was the ocean of course. This is the south line as it's currently called, which I want to rename to Mansion Line. And it goes that way to the mansion. It's not too far anymore, maybe 1,000 blocks. Yeah, but not done yet, but I can show you where this leads. This is also new, this I did earlier today. I decided to have it here on the iceberg. Do I have power trails? I think so. So there will be another station here. Yeah, there's a pillar on this island, and there are again some ocean ruins here. First I wanted to have a station here at either at this ocean ruin or these ones and then go south, but it works best if I do it like I did it now. So you can just have a look from here. So nighttime again. And wait till it's done, then we can use the minecart all the way here. And eventually arrive at Riverbank. Hey there. And then it connects to the south line or mansion line. And this will then go over here and then south to the mansion and connect to the skyline east. But I told you this already. So now let's use the minecart and go home again. Bye. This is an old railway line. Not very old, it's one of the last I built. But also maybe 2 years ago already. This village is called Desert Hollow because the desert is pretty hollow below here. And we soon arrive at another village, Sunflower Fields, if I remember correctly. Should be obvious why. And of course, this is all not part of the skyline. But I don't need to repeat myself how they all connect. Yeah, and there are a lot of sunflowers here. Yeah, you can't see really, but they are in the village. And when the skyline is finished, skyline east to be exact, and also the dimension line up to where they connect, then we can have a pretty big round tour, pretty big round trip. Granite. I need this. But yeah, I get a lot of resources from digging out the ocean line that is below the surface. So hopefully I will have enough granite and also diorite to finish the railway lines. Soon we arrive at Desertville, and this is where I end the episode, I think. We don't need to go all the way home. Although, let's do it. Let's go all the way home. The railway line between Golem City and our home looks pretty cool, I think. Uh oh, pick on the rail. Phew. So now we are in Desertville. And in this direction, this is called the village line by the way, this direction it goes to more villages. And we also have a road here. The railway line is also pretty old, older than the south line or mansion line. Would be interesting how many rails there are here. It's probably a lot. Must be thousands. There are also no redstone blocks below the powered rails here, but I decided to leave this as it is, to see how I started. Golem City, and we just continue. Yeah, and this is the ocean line. This track over here, which goes south and will connect to the skyline east, as I showed you before. There's also some weird lighting glitch here. This is a similar tunnel design to what we have in Realms. Only the lights above are different. And also the stairs down here. now we are almost home. And then we can end the episode. Let's go up here. You enjoyed the little round trip, the skyline progress, how I extended it, and how it all connects in the end. Will still take some time, but I will keep you posted, will keep you updated with more episodes, and I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like, consider subscribing if you haven't already, and I see you in the next episode or on a stream on Wednesday on Twitch. Take care, have fun. And bye-bye.